reaction on
Oh, what up? Networking. Never stop.
DJ Twist.
How y'all doing? I got the album dropping in 2010. It's a long overdue title. It's yet to be released. I'm keeping that under wraps. But I've been working on it. I've been working on it with producers like Vegas, B-Rugs, T-Live. I got a lot of hot joints, yo. I can't wait. It's long overdue.
Let me know when it drops.
I gotta make sure y'all request that on 103 Jams 91.1. Y'all support y'all VA movement. $3 is not a lot of money for a mix CD. Make sure y'all support the VA movement. See Tracy, she got the line like Joe Jumpin'. Y'all make sure y'all check that out as well. My team, 7-Off, got a compilation coming out. T-Live, we're gonna see that baby. It's beautiful. I'm at the Glensville, 3rd Avenue. We're gonna get it in. I'm performing with a live band. You gotta record me, Tracy.
I got you.
Need a copy of it.
I got you.
I'm gonna do this right. Need a copy of that.
I got you.
Peace out.
And we've been going to see if we can set it up for you and bring you on the show. So right now, I'm here to present to you the Best Duo Award. Let me go ahead and open this up a little bit.
After the Boys.
Shout out to all our up-and-coming artists down the
Boys. We
got to give you a hand right now. You got to show up. Nobody wants to pay. You good? All right. The winner for the Best Duo Award is going to go to Green Monsters.
To the stage, man. They're coming to present the Courage Award. I know there's a lot of local artists in the room. If you a VA artist, make some noise. If you love VA music, make some noise. Now, if you got love for this lady like I got love for this lady, you know you would not be where you are today if it weren't for this one person. So as she come out to present this Courage Award, I want everybody to get on their feet and make some noise for M$.
Crazy, yo. So, give it up for Under Construction. It doesn't get any better than this. I promise you, like, they took a week and made it seem like we've been practicing for a year. So, David, everybody, I thank you. Right now, I have an award I want to give away.
y'all here that they're gonna get it. And first of all the guys in here that compliment me on my edge up, Next Level Barbershop is in here somewhere. My man Marks and T, y'all give it up for them. Alright. So this is where we get a little emotion, so y'all ready? Alright. I have this gentleman in my life, and how many of people know that it doesn't take blood to make somebody suck cancer? You know that? But I got this brother, right? They call him Carlos. I just call him Big Brother. And he's going through something right now. So I'm gonna show you everything that's going on, and then I'm gonna let you know what it's all about. Come on, Kat. But he is so courageous, like he still calls me to make me laugh. So if you can for me, I'm starting a cause called Cure for Carlos. And I don't know all the ins and outs of starting a charity, but I promise you I'm gonna dedicate myself to this. And we're trying to find a cure for it. And Carlos, if you can come up here, I want to give you the Courage Award. And I love you. And if you can, give it up for my brother.
On your feet.
Over there, Lowe's Tevin. What's up, man? I love you.
Hey, I wasn't expecting this at all.